Newly released video from the attack on the Family Research Center last year. Here you can see as building manager Leo Johnson wrestles Floyd Corkins to the ground and takes the gun away from him, even after sustaining a direct hit to the arm. Corkins entered the building with a handgun and 100 rounds of ammunition. He since confessed he planned to kill as many people as possible at the conservative lobbying group. In an FBI interrogation, Corkins explains why he chose the Family Research Council.
It was a Southern Poverty Law lists anti-gay groups, and I found them online.
Okay.
A little bit of research, went to the website, stuff like that.
Okay.
Despite being connected in federal court to a domestic terrorism conviction, the Southern Poverty Law Center has refused to remove the Family Research Council as a hate group from its target map.